First at four, coronavirus cloning. The Texas Biomedical Research Institute hopes to use the virus against itself in an effort to find a cure. Eyewitness News reporter Marvin Hurst has more on the race for a cure using a playbook from the past.
Dr. Luis Martinez Sobrito was away from the Texas Biomedical Research Institute, but it's a day he'll never forget.
It was my birthday, August 7th.
He got a text. His team successfully cloned the coronavirus.
Is it difficult to take a sample from a person who has the coronavirus or COVID-19 and identify that particular cell?
Correct. So the viruses are microscopic, so you cannot see them.
The researcher says cloning the virus takes some of the detective work out of finding which cells in the human body are infected. They use a reverse genetic approach to create a copy of the real COVID-19. Then scientists add fluorescent protein to track the virus to figure out how to defeat it.
We are now deleting several regions of the virus, and what we're finding is that when you remove them, the virus become attenuated.
Attenuated essentially means the weakened virus can reproduce itself. Instead of a deadly result, it's used to try to save lives.
We are at the point now where we are starting testing vaccines, and we are starting testing antivirals to see if they protect when you challenge them with the SARS-CoV-2 against viral infection.
Some of the studies are done with mice. The Research Institute used the same playbook for Zika and influenza. Speaking of which, they are investigating what happens with the combination of the flu and the coronavirus.
Hopefully, in the laboratory or in these animal models, try to predict what is gonna happen to humans. So we will be prepared.
The lab says researchers across the world who are also seeking a cure are reaching out for the COVID-19 clones. As for comparing existing vaccine trials to this effort,
all these vaccines are based on one of the components of the virus.
Texas Biomed touts the hope to find a more in-depth product using the virus to defeat itself. Marvin Hurst, KINS 5, Eyewitness News.